Public health experts fear a surge in respiratory viruses following holiday gatherings and New Year's Eve celebrations. In particular, the triple-demic viruses, flu, COVID-19, and RSV. Holiday gatherings provide extra opportunities for these illnesses to spread, and cases did surge after Thanksgiving. Other factors is the wave of flight cancellations sweeping the country. Large amounts of people stuck in crowded, stressful settings at airports, they say, is a recipe for viral spread.